Paul O'Neill. Now, you all know for coming to these shows, we have our records, you see the stories that are attached to the music that Paul had written and produced. He loved to tell stories. He was such an amazing storyteller. But one thing you may not have known about Paul, he was also a really avid historian. And he always used to tell us that you really couldn't move properly into the future without an understanding of the past, because history always seems to find a way to repeat itself. Now, the next song we're going to do for y'all, we recorded 28 years ago with Paul. 28 years ago, and the lyrics that he wrote back then are even more relevant now than back then when he first wrote it. We're going to bring out the gentleman that sang that song on that recording, Mr. Zachary Stevens, and do that for you now. This is called "This Isn't What We Meant."
Understand, this isn't what we're